And a sad update tonight. Crews found the body of a man who went missing back in March. The Boise County Sheriff's says Tyler Beyer disappeared in March after a snowmobile trip near Lowman. Crews searched for 10 days, but because the area was treacherous with hundreds of avalanches, they weren't able to find him. Yesterday, some hikers found his wrecked snowmobile in an area of a large avalanche. Rescuers recovered the 30-year-old's body. You can read more about this as well at KTVB.com.